in the district of South 24 Parganas near Calcutta in the northeastern part of India. Here, poor and underdeveloped people live in comparison with the other parts of India. We are in a small village called Shalpupur, a village like many others. The people in this village have no proper toilet. They use their local water source for drinking and washing. But worst of all, they also have to use it as a toilet. This is a major contributing factor for the high rate of infectious diseases such as cholera, typhoid, diarrhea, skin, and worm infections. To solve this problem and improve the primary hygiene, we want to build 75 simple yet durable toilets. The buildings of the toilets will be organized and supervised by IIMC. The Institute for Indian Mother and Child, a local non-governmental organization. IIMC is currently functioning as a full-time medical provider. Behind me, you can see the result of a completed toilet, and it is simple but durable and efficient. And the most important thing is the toilet drain in a septic tank, not in open water.